engine 3, engine 4, ladder 1 and rescue 1. You're spotting 100 CV Drive, Goya Foods, General Watt, fire. And it's headquarters to engine 1, engine 3, engine 4, ladder 1 and rescue 1. 100 CV Drive, Goya Foods, General on the fire. Timeout's 119, 119.
Engine 3 responding. Engine 4 responding, code 1. Engine 2 on the scene, you have a two-story commercial warehouse, nothing visible, no evacuation. Engine 3 will be establishing command and checking it out.
134.
Engine 4 on the scene. Rescue on responding. Headquarters of Engine 4, do we have a subscriber responding?
Engine 4, go again.
Do you have a subscriber responding to this location?
The alarm company didn't specify. I'll give them a call back. Engine 4.
Rescue, proceed with caution.
To engine 4. Quarters to engine 4.
Engine 4 answering.
One company said they notified a subscriber. They're unsure if he's responding. They tried to reach out to him again, and he did not answer.
Headquarters, we have spoken to a representative of the company, but we're attempting to gain access to the building at this time. Rescue 1 on the scene. Rescue 1 with Jessica, assume command. 4. Engine 4. Command, we were given a access code during attempting to gain access now. They are in the building. They're investigating. Alright, command, receive your investigator.
Rescue 1, engine 3. Engine 3 has command. Do you want to assist engine 3 to investigate?
Receive cap, you're taking command.
That's affirmative.
Receive, we'll assist engine 4 investigating.
Repeat that.
Cab, rescue 1 will assist engine 4 investigating.
Receive.
Engine 3 search team, do you have a report?
Energy Alpha, give a report. Headquarters from Engine 3. Headquarters from Engine 3. Headquarters from Engine 3. At Goya, it was a first floor bathroom alarm malfunction. Alarm was reset. All coming in service.
Headquarters received.
Our companies, when you're in manpower, you're done.
Engine 4 received, Engine 4 available. Rescue 1, top right side is returning.
Engine 3 returning.
Engine 3 back quarters available. Rescue 1, don't think company quarters available.
rescue 1. You're responding 595 County Avenue, the Meadowview Complex, general on fire. That's headquarters to engine 1, engine 3, engine 4, ladder 1 and rescue 1. 595 County Avenue, the Meadowview Complex, general on fire. Come out 603-0603.
Engine 4 is responding. Deputy 1 responding. Engine 4 is on a single 2-story nursing facility. Not shown from the exterior. Engine 4 is establishing command.
Excuse engine 4, establishing command. 611.
Engine 3 responding. Got you. Receive all ultimate user. Engine 3 is the first entrance. Engine 3, repeat that. Engine 3 from Deputy is the first entrance. Engine 3 is in the Meadowlands complex. Deputy 1's on scene. Headquarters from Deputy, I have no alarm sounding, no strobe shown at this location.
I received, Chief. The only thing alarm company gave me was 595 County Avenue, the Meadowview Hospital Complex.
Receive, we'll investigate a little further.
Chief, there was nothing by the fountain as well.
Headquarters from Deputy, I'm also by Integrity House. Speaking to individuals, no alarm was going off at this location as well.
14. I'll give the alarm company a call back and see if they have a better location.
Chief, we're going to check the psych building. Receive. Chief, that's clear. Receive, I'm going to take a ride over to Hudson Manor on the other side. See if there's anything going on in that location.
On a panel on the other side, Chief, we gotta check that out at all.
Receive, I meant the fountains on the other side of the rehab center.
Hey, you want me to finally
open? Yeah, that's the first. If you would.
Deputy 1.
Deputy, go.
At the alarm company, gave a more specific location as buildings 1, 2, and 3 with center core alpha, basement hall, pole station. Hudson County Meadowview Complex.
Bruce, we have no alarm sound at this location, no strobe showing at all.
Race.
Chief, that panel you told by that was the one that was clipped.
Receive. Engine 3, can you circle back to the rear of the building there, see if you can gain any access to that side of the that building in the basement? Engine 3, retreat. We'll check it. Engine 4, I'm going to meet back by Engine 3. You could just stand by at this location.
Engine 3 from Deputy, can you meet me in the front of the building? I have access through security guard.
Received, we'll be there.
Headquarters from from Deputy 1, be advised, I gain access to the basement. I do have alarm sounding in the basement.
Received, Chief.
Headquarters from Deputy. Engine 4, you can go in service.
Basic. Deputy 1, you got a message.
Headquarters, be advised, I gained access to the basement. I do have an alarm sounding. It appears someone broke a strobe light off the wall. We have no access to the fire alarm control panel. We're going to notify security They're going to have to do a fire watch here and get the alarm company to come in and make repairs.
Receiver time, now 628.
Your flight's off the quarter.
Engine 3 returning.
Deputy 1's returned.
Engine 3 back to quarters.
Headquarters from Deputy.
Come in.
Headquarters from Deputy.
Come in.
Be advised, I was just notified by Suez that 1000 New County Road will not have any water service, fire service, or domestic for the next few hours. They'll notify us when they're back in service.
Receive, we have that. It's on test.
Receive, thank you.
Headquarters of Battalion 1. Headquarters of Battalion 1.
Battalion 1, guys.
Get EMS to respond out to the bus stop on Meadowlands Parkway, right by Krauser's.
Dude, we got it, Chief. EMS and PD's in route right now. Elderly male fell with injuries to his face.
In the bus stop. Passerby that stopped as well. Said he fell and hit his head.
I received. They'll be there shortly.
Received.
Hey, Cordis, the car 1.
Deputy. Deputy, we received an alarm. 1000 New County Road, Prologis. They just came back online. The alarm company called back stating that there is no emergency. What's your pleasure?
We just have Engine 4 investigate. I believe they are working on the system. Just have them use precaution.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Headquarters to Engine 4, Engine 4 only. You're responding on a non-emergency response to 100 New County Road, the Prologis building. Check that 1000 New County Road, Prologis. They're doing work on the system, but the alarm has activated. Again, it's headquarters to Engine 4, Engine 4 only. Non-emergency response, 1000 New County Road, Prologis. They're doing work on the system, but the alarm has tripped. The town's 1442-1442.
Engine 4 is responding.
Deputy's responding. Engine 4 from Deputy.
Oh.
Be advised, I was notified by Suez earlier that they did shut down the fire line due to repairs. They may have charged it and activated a flow switch.
Okay.
Engine 4 is done.
Deputy 1.
Go, Chief.
That's confirmed. Maintenance is on the scene. Alarm's reset. They tried to cancel. We're going to go in service.
Receive. Headquarters, did you receive interforce transmission? Headquarters from Deputy.
Coming.
As per Engine 4, they're on the scene. Maintenance is on the scene. They're making repairs. Engine 4, Deputy going to be in service.
Headquarters received.
Engine 4 is off the phone.
Headquarters to car 1. Headquarters to Deputy 1. Headquarters to Battalion 1.
Battalion 1. Received.
Headquarters to Tower 2 and Rescue 1. You're responding in the area of Keyserwetter Lane off of Farm Road. Meet my officer there. Result. In regards to a dangerous condition with a tree leaning on a fence that needs to be cut and removed. Again, that's headquarters to Tower 2 and Rescue 1. In the area of Keyserwetter Lane off of Farm Road. Meet the officer there. In regards to removal of a tree. We have to cut it up and get it off a fence, causing a dangerous condition. Time out 1711-1711. Yeah, headquarters to those units responding to Keyserwetter Lane. It's going to be a non-emergency response. Again, headquarters to those units responding to Keyserwetter Lane. That's going to be for a non-emergency response.
Rescue 1 is responding, Keyserwetter Lane.
Rescue 2 is responding.
Rescue 1 is on the scene. We'll be establishing command investigator.
Establish command 3.
Tower 2 is on the scene. Tower 2 is returning.
Hey, Corus, from Tower 2. That tree's been taken care of. DPW will clean up in the morning.
Receive 1728, thank you.
Rescue 1's off, wearing service returning. Rescue 1's off, the company quarters is available.
Tower 2 is back to quarters.
Quarters to a fire chief on the air. Quarters to a fire chief on the air. Headquarters to a fire chief on the air.
Battalion 1.
Be advised, we received a call for 100 Laurel Hill Drive, the train station. General on the fire. They attempted to cancel. No emergency there. What's your pleasure?
Have Engine 4 investigate.
Quarters Engine 4 only. Respond 100 Laurel Hill Drive. Seacockers train station. General on the fire. Be advised, they attempted to cancel, say there's no emergency at that location. Again, 100 Laurel Hill Drive, Seacockers train station, no emergency at that location, just a general alarm of fire. They attempted to cancel. Time now is 1943, 1943.
Engine 4 responded. Engine 4 is on the scene. Four-story train facility. We'll be investigating. Headquarters from Engine 4. Headquarters from Engine 4. Headquarters from Engine 4. At the train station, that was an alarm set due to people vaping below the smoke detector. Alarm was reset upon our arrival by New Jersey Transit. We'll be in service returning.
Battalion received.
Headquarters from Engine 4. Headquarters, be advised, Moeller Street between Lincoln and Wiggins is a large tree limb down the road on top of a car. Can you have a patrol car respond and also notify DPW?
Headquarters to Engine 4. Headquarters to Engine 4.
Headquarters to any chief on the air. 31 to 13.
Briefing.
Headquarters from Deputy. Be advised, don't respond to Moeller Street. Headquarters from Deputy. Headquarters from Deputy.
Be advised, DPW is going to respond. This is a job for DPW. The top part of the limb appears to still be attached to the tree. We also advise the homeowner to notify the company to possibly come in and remove the rest of the large part of the limb.